Folks, listen. May I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I can deal with the troubled friends with a wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize a River City Boys band. Brrr. Oh, think, my friends, how can any pool table ever hope to compete with a gold trombone? Ra-ra, ra-da-da-da-da-ra-ra. Remember, my friends, what a handful of trumpet players did to the famous, fabled walls of Jericho. Oh, billiard parlor walls come a-tumbling down. Well, a band will do it, my friends. Oh, yes, I said a boys band. Do you hear me? I said River City gotta have a boys band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand. River City's gonna have her boys band. As sure as the Lord made little green apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred. And you see the glitter of crashing cymbals. And you hear the thunder of rolling drums and the shimmer of trumpets. Tom-ta-da! And you'll feel something akin to the electric thrill I once enjoyed when Gilmore, Pat Conway, the great creator, W.C. Handy, and John Philip Sousa all came to town on the very same historic day. 76 trombones led the big parade, with 110 cornets close at hand. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones caught the morning sun, with 110 cornets right behind. There were more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There were horns of every shape and kind. There were copper bottom timpani and horse platoons, thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having his big fat say. There were 50 mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters who'd improvise a full octave higher than the score.